through his lyrics, Marley became a voice for the marginalized, advocating for equality and empowerment. During the 1950s, Marley lived in Trenchtown, Jamaica, an impoverished neighborhood in the parish of St. Andrew. It was during this time that he forged a strong bond with Neville Bunny O'Reilly Livington, a friend who shared a passion for the music and the culture itself.